Are you sure this is the right place?
Absolutely.
The fuck is all this?
A map of the simulation.
Where are all the broken shillelaghs?
If it would make the map more understandable to you, I could create a hologram.
God, no. We're good. So can you find Kinzie?
In theory, yes. The time-consuming part will be identifying Kinzie's brainwaves in a sea of other data.
Find whatever looks the most abnormal. It's probably her.
Insulting, yet accurate. Good luck.
Aw, man, this place? F*** me. Kinzie, come on, let's make ourselves scarce.
If you want to speak with my husband, he'll be home this afternoon.
Kinzie?
Say, I'm afraid I don't have much of a green thumb. Oh, can you help me get this bulb to sit right?
The flowers! We gotta go!
What? What are you doing?
Hurry! I'm being held captive by...
Kinzie! Where'd she go?
Ooh, that must have been a decoy. That's smart. See if there are any more around.
Got another Kinzie ahead. Should I... wait. Ah, f**k!
What's going on?
The cops have Kinzie! Hope this is the real you.
Golly! That bump sure was a doozy, wasn't it?
Get to City Hall. Hurry!
God, that's disturbing.
Do you remember Cyrus Temple?
The paramilitary thug who tried to save America by destroying it with a big-ass nuclear missile? Yeah, we crossed paths.
He's in charge here.
No way. Isn't that f***er dead?
Not in Kinzie's mind, no.
Man, I've got eyes on Cyrus, but he's like 20 years younger and dressed normal, more or less. There's Kinzie. Hook me up with some firepower.
I can't!
You are no f***ing help, and I can't listen to this garbage one more minute.
He has speaker boxes all over town. If you really want to shut him up, you have to take them all out.
And strict obedience. I will enforce the rules that make our society the well-oiled machine it needs to be in order for us to all prosper.
Okay, what's this switch do?
Use the natural order. Men are built for labor. It shows in our...
Matt, buddy, if you don't find a way to give me some kind of weapon...
I'm telling you, this simulation is locked! Oh, wait a minute!
Matt's excited. This can't end well.
I've left you something in a weapons crate.
It is their duty to make sure the needs of our home are met. It falls on them to raise children who are obedient, respect their elders,
What is this? Am I fighting or throwing a block party?
I told you, no weapons allowed. But the power of music can overcome all obstacles.
Ah, f*** it, I'm in. Let the music play. I swear I'm gonna punch him in the throat.
She's probably an airhead.
Those someone challenge the status quo.
There are two more.
In pursuit of happiness, we must remember those
people. Propaganda truck, huh? Come at me!
I don't think so.
problem.
Get our young ones to simulate adult acts of a very private but legally controlled.
We'll shove these wires up his ass.
There are even stores that want to put women in suits. With your
one more to go.
Cooperation, we will keep this city small.
Oh yes, I can stop the signal.
Okay, that's it.
Shows in our firm jawlines, our strong backs,
and our... Sorry, fellas, my dance card is full.
Time to get a lesson.
I'm always on when it counts. Cyrus now. Time for our final dance-off.
Which is...
You'll see.
What the Sam Hill?
I thought this was a party. Let's dance!
That's it. This ends now, you hoodlum. You wanna dance? Dance with me.
Hey, I've got a new track for you to try.
Bring it on.
I'm uploading it now. Give it a shot.
The hits just keep on coming.
Drop the bass.
I'm up for more. Kinzie, let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you swore! Kinzie, you're okay.
You don't tell anyone what you saw, do you understand me?
Kinzie, it really wasn't all that...
I said anyone.
Hey, you got it. I'm just saying, it was a cute poodle skirt.
That needs immediate attention. See me as soon as you can.
Sounds like trouble.
It is.
Cyrus Temple, that government thug has been a thorn in my side far too long. As if he wasn't bad enough in real life, the even more messed up virtual one has invaded the simulation. We're going to Sierra Point to destroy his base and end him once and for all.
Is Cyrus really that bad of a guy?
Are you kidding me? He's...
Whoa, kidding. Why are you so pissed off?
You saw what he put me in. You saw.
Huh. Here I am, thinking this might be about the time he tried to nuke the U.S.
That Cyrus is dead. This Cyrus is running rampant in the simulation. I've managed to shut him down each time before things got too hairy, but he's getting stronger, bolder, and it's time for him to stop.
Wait, Cyrus is breaking into the simulation and this is the first I've heard of it?
I guess I thought you were a little busy.
Blow everything up!
Well, someone sure is excited about taking the fight to the enemy.
Just get in a tank already!
Reporting for duty! How Cyrus Temple can break into this simulation.
This incarnation of Cyrus came from my subconscious. I can only assume he took some of my knowledge about how this whole thing works with him.
Do you have any idea how insane that sounds?
Do you realize how crazy everything since we were abducted from the White House sounds?
I'm just trying to roll with the punches and not dwell on the absurdity. Ready's my middle name.
Not you, him!
Can't wait to take you back to where you belong. The kitchen!
Looks like that took care of him.
Don't bet on it. I know he's still here somewhere.
Hey, Kinzie, are you still trying to fight a man's fight?
Shit! He blinked out on us!
See if you can handle this!
There's no way to fight a lady.
He vanished again! Get ready!
See if you can handle this! All this fighting is making me hungry. Hey! Offense is a sandwich, would you?
Hey!
Yeah.